Ah, Green and Red are dreaming about socks. Hey, little ones. Do you want some socks to play with? Well, let's search for them. Are you all right, Green? Were you trying to get the sock? Ah, you can only touch the screen, you two. You can't touch or hold the sock shown on it. The human body is made of different parts that work together. Similarly, a computer is also made of different parts called hardware and software that work together. The parts of the computer you can touch and feel are called the hardware. There are two types of hardware devices called input and output devices. An input device sends information to the computer, like a keyboard or a mouse. An output device shows the result of work done by the computer. The monitor, which shows the image of the sock, is an output device. Even speakers and printers, too. On the other hand, how and when the sock should be shown is done by the software. We use different software programs to perform different tasks. A music player is also an example of software. It helps you play your favorite songs. A software program is a set of instructions that tells the hardware what to do. The hardware and software work together to make a computer work properly. Oh, it's all right. Cheer up, you two. You know, you can use the printer to print out the image of the sock. Green to the keyboard, and Red, you get the mouse. Nice work, you two. Would you look at that? It's raining socks. The dust bunnies now know how to work with input and output devices. Can you try and spot the different input and output devices around you?